Do you know the people say the hidden fragrance sword is a magical weapon, magical weapon, magical weapon. It is supreme, it is supreme, it is supreme, it is supreme, it is supreme.
Sitting alone, staring in a mirror of glass, looking into my reflection as the time goes past. Losing myself, going deeper in my mind, imagining ill thoughts, thinking to my memory loss, and that's real. My brain suspending inside a matrix, digital stats, critical mass, wrapped in an apex. Why do we live for? What brought us to be? What brought upon religion into Adam and Eve? Sipping bottles of spark penny, my thoughts tangled upon reality, the metaphysical informalities. Weak souls live for material things. Beyond life is the mass of the spiritual plane. I see knowledge, something that material brings. 2012, the beginning of the critical age. Beginning and end, the visual is clearly to blame. Better unite with your most trusted or get fucked with. The human race was built to destroy themselves. That's why they wage mass wars upon themselves. Without alliance, we are bound to fall into the darkness. Apocalypse, world in chaos, in the arches. The clock's been started. The secret societies of the heartless motherfuckers roam with the arson. Turn off the radio and listen to me. We are rebels in the land of the infinite B.
The fragrance sword is rumored. It's just a fragrance. It is powerful. How it kills is a mystery that no one can work out.
Hidden in a secret place with treasure. Fragrant sword.